should ask, you should check my other. Arkadaşlar, hepiniz kanalıma hoş geldiniz. Ben Deniz Kerra İzgi. Bugün sizi okulumuzun kampüsünden ağırlıyoruz. Ağırlıyoruz dedim çünkü bir tane misafirim var. Acaba kim? Tahmin edin. Who is my beautiful guest? Guess what? Kana, you should come here. Oh my goodness, she's not listening to me. Okay, wait. Kerimcan'ın dediği gibi, whatever. Neyse, ben Moderna'nın birinci doz aşısını oldum. Kanan da... She's my beautiful guest. Kanan da ikinci doz Pfizer aşısını oldu. Birinci videoda etkilerini konuşmuştuk. Now we are gonna talk about our second vaccination, second shot. But firstly, we want to show our experience. Let's begin with Kanan's experience because she got...
I was first.
Yes. She got her vaccination before me. So, let's watch Kanan's experience. Oh. That's okay.
Günaydın. Guys, for the
doing?
I'm fine.
Awesome. And you're here for your second dose?
Yes.
Do you have, can I see your passport right quick?
Hey, hello.
Hey guys, mission completed! Yay! And she is already fully vaccinated.
Now so Kara will check something.
Yes. Tuck, tuck. Now we are gonna wait whether she will turn into a werewolf or not. I'm so scared. I'm so
Don't mess with me, Kara. Today.
I'm so poor. I'm gonna show. Some cars behind us. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. You need to see. Oh my god. Şimdi şuradan başlayalım. Şu da lüks serisinden, adını bilmiyorum onun ama lüks serisi, onu biliyorum. Şu bildiğimiz Mercedes, Audi herhalde Q5. Bilemiyorum, çok göremiyorum uzağa. Şimdi en dandik garibim bu Ford. Almışlar Ford, olmuşlar Lord, Range Rover, BMW, Porsche, Lincoln. Şu da diğer poor olan, yani zavallı olan, o da şey, Honda. Yani Honda düşünün, öbürkü de yine
Audi.
Kanan,
my future car will be Mustang.
Woohoo!
We are good to go.
Wait her, okay? Thank you.
Now after 1 hour later, she has too much pain.
Yeah, I can feel my hand is, my arm is heavy.
And just 1 hour later.
It's not even 1 hour, it's just 45 minutes and I can feel that pain. Because in first shot I couldn't feel any. But this shot is, and it's a Pfizer. Pfizer has the least side effects.
That's why I'm so scared right now. Oh my gosh. Because I got Moderna in my first shot. So I'm so scared. If Pfizer effects like that, I'm so scared. Okay, we will update you.
For now, my dues. I hope I can finish my dues.
Biz yine okul yollarında. Görüşürüz.
Görüşürüz.
Now it's my turn.
Yeah, so let's watch Kara sleep.
İçimin kasveti Texas'ın havasına yansımış. Neyse. Merhaba arkadaşlar hepinize. Bildiğiniz gibi Moderna'nın ilk doz aşısını olmuştum. Ve ne yazık ki beklenen ikinci doz günü de bugün geldi. Şimdi de yola çıkacağız. Yola çıkmalarından başlangıç yapacağız. Ben hazır değilim. Etkilerine beraber göreceğiz. Beraber yaşayacağız. Neyse. Anlatacağım size. Takipte kalın. CVS'e geldim. Sadece aşı kartımı aldım yanıma. Bir de maske zorunlu zaten. Maskeyi aldım. Maskemi takacağım ve içeriye gireceğim şimdi.
Good girl.
Yes.
Alrighty.
Thank you so much.
The orange tape.
Yeah, I know. Thank you so much, ma'am. Turuncu çizgileri takip ediyoruz. Çok kalabalık şu an önüm. Kartımı da yaptım. İnşallah side effect'leri, yani yeni etkilerini görmem. Bakacağız artık. Bu arada sırayı da göstereyim size. Bakın. Şuradan şöyle şu kırmızı olan yere kadar sıra var. Birazcık bekleyeceğiz, ne yapalım? If I have a side effect, can I use some medicine?
Tylenol.
Okay. For which one?
Tylenol.
Okay, Tylenol.
Merhaba. Ne aşı oluyorsanız olun ama Moderna olmuyorsunuz. Yani 15 dakika olmasına rağmen benim şurası yanıyor şu anda. Aşıyı yapan adam böyle aşı yaptığı için her dozunu, her şeyini hissettim yani. Yapanın da önemliymiş, buradan bunu da anladım. Bu arada başka birisine daha sordum. Buraya böyle masaj yap dedi. Sizin de aşınız olsun. Bana video çektirmemeye kararlılar. Şimdilik görüşürüz. Faizimle karşılaştıracağız zaten ama şimdilik benle kalın. Görüşürüz. Şimdi bunları izlediğimize göre Dana'nın zor dediği yere geliyoruz. Böyle miydi bilmiyorum. Bunu nasıl çevireceğim onu da bilmiyorum. Neyse, I'm sorry Kanan. So let's talk about the common side effects. There are some expected side effects like body fever, arm pain and joint pain. So we were already dead. Right, baby?
We were prepared for the worst, but things turn out to be surprising, so yeah.
I wanna ask one question to Kanan. Kanan, did your arm turn into a werewolf or not?
Oh my god, surprisingly not. Thankfully not, but I had my arm was really paining at that time and it was showing the symptoms right after the 45 minutes. And at night I had a body fever, my arm was paining terrible, as well as I did have the joint pain. So I was not prepared for that.
Yeah, I went to the Canon for bring some carrot cake.
Oh my god, I should tell that. It's yummy. You should ask a recipe of it to Kara.
Thank you, baby. So she was okay, but she looked like very tired. So she
poor girl.
Yeah, she has also some body fever too. But now you can see she's.
Yeah, we did our submission, so we are happy.
Yeah, we completed this term also. So you should ask to me. This is
yeah. Natural. Let's check Kara's effects.
What are you doing?
I'm checking just your arm. Is it okay or not?
Look like it's okay.
But it's okay, fine. Thank you.
I'm in normal condition. Yeah, but you are right. After 20 minutes, 25 minutes, I was feeling it's kinda 2.5 kg. So she's right now. But
But
after 10 hours later, I had body fever and like I was very cold, so I can say that. And also I had too much arm pain and joint pain. I couldn't feel like my muscles in my whole body, so it was terrible. And the night, oh my gosh, it didn't finish, like it wasn't done. So it's continued, maybe like instead of 10 hours, it was almost maybe like 24 hours.
Did you have a headache?
Oh no.
I don't have a headache. It means she doesn't have a brain. I do have a brain.
But I felt like I couldn't
think. Taşımak neydi ki ya?
Yani kafamı taşıyamıyordum. Kafam ağır geliyordu vücuduma. Böyle kırasım geliyordu yani. Ama o böyle baş ağrısı gibi bir ağrı da değildi. It was different pain. So, anyway. So, after 2 days later, we were okay. 3 days. She was 3. I was 2. So, I'm so glad we got fully vaccinated. So, now, we will still...
But still, we need to follow the rules and precautions.
And wear the mask. So, it's necessary. Don't forget, wear mask.
And social distancing as well.
Yes, even if you are vaccinated. So,
in friendship,
there's no social distancing. We are sisters.
Buna ne denir biliyor musunuz? Neydi? Güneşe mermi sıkıyorum. Kendimin haberi yok yani o derece. I will translate it to you. Now.
Bu kızı takip edin. Videosunu beğenin.
I did it. And videomu paylaşın. So, thanks for watching our videos. If you have any recommendation, suggestion, just put in the comments below. So,
görüşürüz.
Bye bye.